Here we're asked to factor a trinomial. Since the leading coefficient is 1, we're looking for the factors of 24 that add up to negative 2. Okay, so 24, we're going to put some thought into it before we start, is 1 times 24, 2 times 12, 3 times 8, or 4 times 6. Okay, those are all the factors of 24. So how are we going to get a 2 out of those? It looks like we should use 4 and 6. Somehow we can get a 2x out of that. Okay, so let's get started. Always start with 2 blank parentheses. First term first, x squared breaks up as x times x. We already put thought into 24, we're going to use 4 times 6. Now the last thing to worry about is the signs. Okay, that's gotten by the product of your inner terms and your outer terms, so 4x and 6x in this case. 4x and 6x adds up to negative 2x if the 6 is negative and the 4 is positive. Plus 4x minus 6x is negative 2x. Okay, so that tells me the 6 better be negative and the 4 better be positive. Positive 4 times negative 6 is negative 24. So it works. It should work. Let's go ahead and check that. You don't have to check every time, but just to show you, we have x plus 4 times x minus 6. If we multiply this out, we should get back to where we came from, the original. X times x is x squared, minus 6x, plus 4x, and then minus 24. Okay, so you can see x squared minus 2x minus 24 is the original expression. It checks out. Okay, so let's go back and erase this. Alright, so x plus 4 times x minus 6 is our final answer. That's the factored form for this particular trinomial.